targets some set of audience or as a whole mass?
I mean, I think we have to understand that there is a big divide in like an out-and-out commercial romantic film that will get released in like, you know, 800 theaters, and as opposed to a smaller film. But luckily, we are now in a time where everything has a market, and I think that even though it's a darker love story, it's a very well-done love story. So at the end of the day, you just want a good film, no? And not so much like... So yeah, I think there is.
Last question to both of you. You know, there is a memorable moment as well. Shooting the film, there is some kind of incident happening, good, bad, something like that. Do you want to share about an incident happening?
Actually, the only incident that ever comes to my mind is the one where, you know, mirko ek scene ke liye thoda drunk hona tha. और उसके लिए मैंने असली में शराब पी ली और बहुत ज़्यादा पी ली और तो मुझे एक्चुअली कुछ याद नहीं है उस इंसिडेंट के बारे में, बस वो एक इंसिडेंट है.
मुझे वो इंसिडेंट पूरी तरह याद है क्योंकि मैंने कुछ नहीं किया था और मैंने देखा अर्जुन को एक से लेके दस तक जो डिग्री होती है ना ड्रंकननेस की, आई सॉ दैट, आई वाज लाइक वाह फॉर द क्राफ्ट ऑफ इट, फॉर द लव ऑफ इट, ही गॉट वेरी वेरी ड्रंक. And at the right at the end, there was a dog that was licking his face while he was like, I'm going to just sleep here. So yeah, I remember that as much as he doesn't remember it.
Thank you.